mananti imerewa angukulani ya rinyari ni buondingwa za orijewu na kajaku mniyangwa
uche mango de
mnindi Godfrey Dakwa Junior ubetimi aframi mango de
aframi madali afole mtie mango de jau
mnindi Godfrey Dakwa Junior ubetimi aframi mango de.
Okay, so I better not so mango de matana say. And in Yamia Sambra, when they are Cassiada. Namisha, no, no, Cassia. Wow, Facebook, Mr. O'Shea, Jumedian, Mame, my Jumedian uncle, the dynamic preacher. I am in my mountain. Just as your friend is saying, an egg girl, no, or person would to know. Honorable atos upon baby, I will be an uncle Ponsra, no, no, Cassia. What? Oh my God. Apostle Joshua Eminsa. Baby, I will be Apostle Nyanku Ponsra. Apostle Josh. Eminsra, power on your case here. On you, free Adumu, Kwadumu. My God. And every answer me by what council, incredible. Let the whole world tune in. Share Jumedia, mame. If you are watching with me, Mr. Rawa, share Jumedia, no. Family Nipa Bessa 10. Share Nipa Bessa 10. Me and Fanya, me and Samuel Famero.
Botano come on me. Botano di mami.
Young boy.
You are 20 kindred. I'll cook we are.
A family, my darling, half a leg, me, tear, mango day, ciao. Tear, mango day.
And now you made you know at the Musronco. From the beginning of this month, and I'm in Okay. Me catcher was say, yeah, did you make the opportunity living beyond today? Living beyond today. It's a book written by Honorable Atosapong. Now, me can't book on the way, you know. Mango de, my brother was a son. The book has formatted my brain. I formatted my brain. I'm a man, I am steady. Man, no, I am fresh. And today, me, my Baba, who today, me, Papa, who today, living beyond today. It's a life, and as a living principle for success tomorrow. Now, me catch that was say, Abrabono. If you want to live beyond today, and you, if you want to succeed in life, you must have a choice. Hello. And every choice has consequences. You have decided to listen to me. They have decided not to listen to me. It is a choice. And Abraba is a choice. Se obedi ye ya eye wankasa woni pano wona obedi say dis obedi ya na se woni ye enye me onti na chira o
onya so ma me putu se mi ai.
People of God, success is a choice. Kindalas, success is a choice. It is not by accident. Tania, Mrs. Obesidaya, what can I say, Julie? Ansana Wesi, and that's here and yet by accident. As I said, Paul, it's not by accident. Everything and it's about choice. And every choice has consequences. Whether good or bad. Ubenya huwa sotwe. Say your papa, say your bunny, ubenya huwa sotwe. Sister Tienye, if you want to live beyond today, you must choose well. Negana! In few years, yes, 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 there is a story between Jacob and Esau. Bible said Esau sold the birthright to Jacob. In Genesis chapter number 25, verse 29 to 34. Okay, Tianye Abraham Tianye Lisade se ekomo denon ti obedidi na waton 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 nwan kesa ne right ne bet right ne decision na o take ya ano enema when yame bosha asema waka ya ne ba mu Tianye it was the decision the guy took what on the bet right and the man in your Jacob. We say Tianye Kenya sound ka beyen ting. Say Jacob betimi agi Esau nshira. Because in the first place you know what turn the bet right. It was his decision. And the year DNA has been transferred. My God, I just had a revelation. Tianye, me say the year DNA was transferred by accepting the decision I would take here to sell his bet right unto his brother. Me say so would tell me na so you hear me and you wonder what decide so be you hear me me say oh you Christ na so you hear me one gasan what decide so be you Christ your friends oh hear me because life success and everything is about choice. The guy saw the bet right what the man you know mu na wonim say adia na wo ye no adin sunsun so be bre no. Adia na woyer, sister. Adia biara obeye. Adin sunsun so bebra. Any choice that you make, you will surely have consequences. Tianye. The same Jacob. Listen to the mother. Tianye. Never make us. Me ba Jacob. Tiema sam na ye. Na Bible say Abraham tini tiene ma me na sama wakaya. Na ye di ne ba ye. In some of the papa kagunu so nyansam getwa. Minya bema wutie me. Me papa wutie me. Your decision today will give you result tomorrow. Isaac chose to listen to the mother. Tianye, wa ya na jin sa wo be tie ni maame. Na ne maame aso kasa na sasema ne maame ka kire no no. Adun sunsun sa so bere na. Abraham also chose to listen to God. Asunsun sa so ba ya. Abraham, the same Abraham. Wa ya na jin sa wo be tie Sarah. Ano wa ni Hagar koda ya. Ano ne minu mi enu ya wie ye. The conflict between one man, every Abraham, the decision I will take here. Say one name, take a back or not your friend is your friend said, or bad, akora a brand tenant from up here. And no name, minu, me, no, woman, a man's channel. Every decision, every choice that you make today will give you result tomorrow. In the first Chronicles chapter number 4, verse number 9, up to 10, the guy Jabesh decided to change the situation. The Bible said he looks honorable. One day he sat down and said, I am tired. I want to change it. And the Bible said he prayed and said, God, change my situation and help me, Lord. And the Bible said the situation of the guy changed. You see, every life I am Boaz has his way, a choice. Can you hear a choice? Listen to me very well. A choice. In Genesis chapter 12, verse number 1 up to 25, Abraham was blessed because he decided to listen to the voice of God. Obi tie me. Osofo kansam chira wa so da monte. Otwempra, ema me no kase wo yefunu ahono. Me chira wonyam. Yesi jampra twa wo si wonyai. Enti decision awo fa se wonyai no. Eso aba ana waso no. Me nua wo tie me. Me say Christianity is not the, your friend saying abusuya ya ahia for 10 years. But most of us we have decided to be poor. Because Deuteronomy chapter number 30, verse 19, bie na ka mame wan kasa wo of ye bie me say Deuteronomy chapter number 30 verse 19 can you hunu de oh what you the best sir me nua ba ma teni ye me say it is your choice Deuteronomy chapter number 30 verse number 19 was it I call heavens and earth to record this day against you that I will set before you life and death. He has set between death and life. I hear for now, as a blessing and curse. Therefore, choose life that both thou and thy seed may live. Tell you, you cancel from January up to now. Brother, you cancel. You turn your powerful. I will radio you. Tell you, me send your pamphlet. Tell you, the result is what you are seeing. Brother, tell me, me say the result is what you are seeing now. You two for Sabra Abrabapa, Unsa would dance home. Yasija Chrono, when Jai Chrono, as soon as Sobeba, brother, no one day, sister, and Yasija and Pratia, when the Bamana Koda Opanyam, sister 10 years, Mr. Brother 10, many people are not listening, many people are not choosing. Brother, if you will choose the next president of this nation, brother, choose well, because your Befebiara, as soon as Sobeba. Say a bonio, say a papo, me say a sunsun sasobeba, choose well. It's one of the principles. It's one of the six empowerment principles that will transform your life. A child of God, listen to me. You must choose well. I say, I have placed before you death and life, curse and blessing. Choose one. I am simple. Choose one. Brother Temiye, Onia Temiye, it is up to you. It is up to you to decide and know, sir. Way now befa, and now way now befa. Temiye, from the book, no, there was a woman. There was a woman. And that woman, no, Abusiya Foka said, "Bam, a woman, what no." Obanante okowareno asunsun sanso no hunu ni asotro apakat we di apakat every day prophet Samuel Bafo senior prophet God bless you me say your decision today will give you result tomorrow and not the agenda dia who be sino and no what who be nya mango day I have decided to fast for 90 days whether the result is going to be bad whether the result is going to be good it will appear before me a child of God listen to me for you to live beyond today you must choose well because every decision has consequences choose before death and life. I saw many of them are 10 years. Toby, 10 years. Life is about choices. The Oba Fano and one Obenya Hunsun Sansua. 10 years. You probably hate your job, but you have failed to make the difference. The job that you are doing, you hate it. But here, it is the same place that you used to go. It is your choice not to go or to go. I said the choices we make today will determine your future. We are not where we wish to be. There is always a gap between your destination and where you are today. Tell you, what's it, what no baby, what decide is, what basically will hear good. Brother, is somebody listen to me? Am I stirring somebody? Am I speaking the mind of God to the children of God? Me say, Adia Biara, what before decision? Adia Biara, what the one Sabbath Shopon? I'll guess all you, and no, okay, so you be you, you be you. It is about your decision. Listen to me. Listen to me. It is your choice. I said the choice to engage in unprotected sex may lead to the consequences of unwanted pregnancy and sexually transmitted disease. It is your choice. You saw that woman wo won a hip ohunanufo ana wo decide so be kumbrada enti wo come no adi nyinsan na de bro the result is going to be that unwanted pregnancy unwanted sexual transmitted disease jaja mai busu nyai me siten ye adi biara wo be dua no eno na wo be ka. You want to be prosperous. I am telling you, brother, you need to get one of these books. I say when your book will be now can. Say a format to wagene. Nyame ya adumwa Saturday anopa. But the books will be bere eba. Who here be abrahone be tobi. Who here be abrahone be jibi na kain. Ten ye, we must change our mentality. Believers, we must change our mentality. Ten ye, but say it is your choice. The next year 2024 eba. Guineas, it is your own decision to take. To select the next president, it is your choice. Nana, do dan kwa kufuado wa meshau. Wa mampeni mahama o ma meshau. Aye wanka sa wu decision na ube tekin. Eno, ene deho, insunsan. So bebro, say ya papo, say ya boniu. Uduru wa, wanka sa, result will be open to you. We are the people that we say, sir, abai when ya. Yani ya toma wama. Me say your decision you be taking and no. Watch na sun 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 so de beba. I am telling you. Brother Tenye, brother Stephen, I overland in Tenye. The decisions will take you to be partner of my ministry will give you the result tomorrow. Many people are hearing us. Many people are listening to us. Many people are watching us. But they have decided to ignore our message. Tenye, the result is going to be open to you. I'm telling you, brother, they say life is about choices. And every choice has consequences. Blind Bartimaeus. Blind Bartimaeus in Mark chapter 10, verse number 46 up to 52. The guy was blind, but he heard Jesus passing, and the Bible said he shouted. He decided, say, what man will be answering us? He decided, say, what man will be answering us? He decided, say, what because what him? I'm a young couple. Bible said it caught the attention of Jesus. He said, who is that man? Bring him. The woman with the issue of blood decided. Also for Daniel, brother. The woman decided. Mr. One man in panel and send you crying. Obekoswa. What press it on? Because in the decision that we're taking, the result is going to be freedom. Also for Daniel. It is your decision to listen to also for Daniel or not. It is your choice. It is your decision to listen to also for Daniel or not. It is your decision to fail. Many people have failed because they want to fail. People of God, change your mind and take the right path. The woman with the issue of the blood. What you're not doing is her. Obekoswa yedede. Obekoswa pressing on to meet Jesus, to touch the garment, the garment is to touch the hem. So when you say no, the emphasis is there. Now, abra obey yes, ano, the emphasis is there. Sister, what is your decision? What is the decision? The Bible said the man at the pool of Bethesda. Bible said every year bia obofo ne ba ebe hunu nsuo no anifrafo timinya enya ayaresa obi a wani da ho o se o de uye bubu ani ntimi nkotom o se bo papa se obofo ne ba mentimi nkotom na tenie tisa tenie wani frani ani obi a wabubu nka ho na kese nka onya na ayaresa ntem
owo ana no ka
obi a bofo ne ba wono won hunu nani efira ba wo de me se the guy decided to be there for how many years over 30 80 years he was there. But see, it is your decision that will give you result tomorrow. The guy decided to sit down there. Mami ma quotation na kind.
Aya
John chapter number.
Emma wako mama nimpa na paso.
5:1. Coming down. Ube hunu ho. Me said the guy decided. Obi a tinye any fra fro kwa. Etimi ati dede emumutu America ko. Na wa wona ebu odi a chance to atekura kwetene nsuo na no. Me say many people are in poverty because they have decided to be poor. Make a move and decide for yourself, brother. Make a move. The child of God, listen to me. You see, a real me bow up, cross to send me back, cast and be a show to him. You see, your decision today will give you a result tomorrow. Naomi and Ruth. Noah, Asubia, your friend, Opa decided to go back. But Ruth decided to follow Naomi. And we'll be here, Boaz. Me say, your decision today. The man, who can Bible now? Who can Bible now? What kind of Bible in Ruth chapter 1? Or say, Omunyinebano, but Opa decided to go back. But Ruth said, no, Naomi, baby, I will be woo, a honey moo, baby, I be seen, a honey be seen. TNA, Bible say, Abra Mubo Mukurumono, Ababa wa Ruth, Ekosia Boaz, no Wareno. Boaz and so was the richest man in the influence of Nigeria, a Dangote, Ekosia no Wareno. But see, your decision today, he decided to follow Naomi and got a husband. TNA, brother, we can't cross a match around. But see, would this season I'll be taking a nano? A china edition, so I'll be brow. Pepe, Obatromi, and some failure. You are listening to mathematician that he said he's going to listen, he's going to help your child to pass SSC. Unti, Obasa, Kotro, I was at school, no man of failure, Mosako to excuse you. It is your decision. Living beyond today is a living principle for success tomorrow. The choice you will make today will give you the result tomorrow. Also for Namishra.